to announce to all the 4th District personnel that all 4th rank